What is up, guys? I'm Frontier Solo. Today I'm playing Man of War Assault Squad 2 again. But this time I have like 4 Call of Duty mods. And first, I would think, because I'm going to be playing the D-Day mission first, and then I'll do the battle, the desert ones next. So as soon as I start this, I'm going to shut up because there's a cutscene in most of these. So I'm going to start it right now.
Soldiers, sailors, and airmen of the Allied Expeditionary Force,
you are about to embark upon the Great Crusade, toward which we have striven these many months. The eyes of the world are upon you. The hopes and prayers of liberty-loving people everywhere march with you. In company with our brave allies and brothers in arms on other fronts, you will bring about the destruction of the German war machine, the elimination of Nazi tyranny over the oppressed peoples of Europe, and security for ourselves in a free world. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well-trained, well-equipped, and battle-hardened. He will fight savagely. But this is the year 1944. Much has happened since the Nazi triumphs of 1940-41. The United Nations have inflicted upon the Germans great defeats in open battle, man to man. Our air offensive has seriously reduced their strength in the air and their capacity to wage war on the ground. Our home fronts have given us an overwhelming superiority in weapons and munitions of war, and placed at our disposal great reserves of trained fighting men. The tide has turned. The free men of the world are marching together to victory. I have full confidence in your courage, devotion to duty, and skill in battle. We will accept nothing less than full victory. Good luck, and let us all beseech the blessing of Almighty God upon this great and noble undertaking.
Okay, so what he actually says was true. They did say that 1944 before D-Day, and when I start this, there's kind of, it's a in-battle cutscene, so I'm gonna start this now.
30 seconds, Yanks, got me with you! Dog Company, listen up! Men on the beaches are counting on us to take out the coastal guns on those cliffs! Move fast, get topside, and get the job done!
Yeah, they're showing off. Climb the ladder to get up here. We have a very slow process. Yep, and they actually did it in War 2. The Germans did move because of the back.
Fire!
Okay, I just come through here, but I'm gonna send squad through this house. They're gonna come up and hopefully kill this gunner off the half track. And the whole point is to capture these guns. This is what they're trying to get. They did not get them. And here we go. Someone was stupid enough to throw an AT. I just wanted to throw a grenade in there. So anyone in the half track would die. But not around.
Half track! Swing around the left leg! Move, move!
Alrighty, did it. I'm not gonna correct so much just because I mean it's not that hard to do these missions. This is my second time playing most of them, not all. Most of them.
On my way. Taylor, here they are. We found the jammed guns. Get in there and fix them with the thermite grenade. I'll keep an eye open for ground control.
Schau mir Ihre Einsatzbereit sind. Finden Sie den Leutnant. Sagen Sie ihm, ich will die Panzer sofort hier oben haben.
How to do it, just destroy it, and I don't know. And this is when I should not destroy it.
Great. Nobody for us about it.
Aim it that way.
Yes, sir!
Okay, so artillery fire. Not really a large resistance. Fire right here. Well, it has multiple shells. It so the bigger artillery, they can't. It takes a long time to reload. So they have multiple shells. Juggernaut on Call of Duty game right now. Come on, man. Oh, he's dead. Food cooking, hurry up, soldiers, you gotta kill him. Yeah, I have corn dogs in the oven right now with their gun. Get in the trench. Get in the bunker. Now she's the German. Marches hit him. Now we got like two more guys left. Okay. Get in the bunker!
Clear up! Clear down!
And it's
get that
cleared.
60 set up! Put up an aid station over here! Search those bodies for intel! Search those bunkers! Bring up the mortar rounds!
Baker 1-6 calling Sugar Charlie 6, located Pointe du Hoc. Mission accomplished. Need ammunition and reinforcements. Many casualties. Over. Wilco, out!
Not many, I don't know. wave coming in.
Tanks moving in from the east! Everyone fall back to the orchard! Let's go, let's go! Get back to the orchard!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir! On my way!
That's enough! We're pulling back from the road!
Thank you.
by the people, I will have to fall back more time. Oh, I look at it.
Yes, sir!
Very suspicious.
Successfully falling back.
Penetration to the south! Half track coming up the road!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Perfectly
Tiger, but he doesn't know where to go. Book, we finished those two. Next one I will do will be this. Maybe. No, I will not. I will do Pegasus Bridge next. So, yeah, I will do Pegasus Bridge, and then I will do Operation Overlord, and then I might work on Call of Duty next. And this is Frontier Solo. Peace out.